Live from Central Michigan University, News Central starts now.